We are here for the whole week, this week, to organize a training program on the National Strategy for the Development of Statistics and to launch the process. The objective of this activity is actually to strengthen the statistical system in order to support the governance mechanisms. In particular, to ensure that data and statistics will be made available in order to monitor and evaluate progress of Grenada development. The Prime Minister's role in this statistical activity is very important because he sits as a member of the Paris 21 board. He's a very key advocate of the small island developing states in improving statistical systems across all seas. It's important for us to have him be the advocate for the Caribbean region as well. Because it's important for us to reform statistical systems. And the objective of this activity for the whole week is actually to strengthen and reform the statistical system. It's not only to provide the statistics, but also to ensure that this information will be made available to ensure that the progress and development in the society will be measured, will be reported accurately, and that this will contribute to better lives for the Grenadian people.
Training and the launch targets everyone, right? Government, private sector, and statutory bodies. So the idea is to get everyone on board because they have an important role to play in statistics, because there are some agencies that are producers of official statistics. So we have, apart from the Central Statistical Office, and the Central Statistical Office is at the core of the National Statistical System. Apart from us, we have the organization, ministries like the Ministry of Health, Education, the police, the Royal Grenada Police Force, the prisons. Right. We also have other statutory institutions like the Grenada Tourism Authority that produce significant data, the National Insurance Scheme. And then apart from these key producers, we also have the users of statistics, and government is a main user because they are responsible for designing policies that would impact change. And statistics is a tool to inform these policies. And if the statistics is flawed and it's not of good quality, then our decision making is also flawed, and we can end up making the wrong policies, and as a result, waste government scarce resources. So we need to advocate for statistics. This is also advocating for the importance of statistics so that more resources would be generated. So as we plan for statistics, we plan in keeping in mind that we need to budget adequately for statistics and for the effective functioning of the National Statistical System, which is not just the Central Statistical Office, but also comprised of the other players, other official producers of statistics.